Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we're back with our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia. And we have still the problem that we need to do some war with the Ottomans, but the problem is that they are stronger than us. So we will try to get even stronger and hope for a good time when to attack them. Probably not now. I mean, Trebizond is nice, but it's not big enough. But if they do war with Trebizond, we can do this as well. We'll do this now with Afghanistan or with Isfahan. How about you? Do you have some claims on some of these? No. Why don't you have a claim on Isfahan? You just have a claim on me. No, you have a claim on my territory, yeah, here. And on Hormuz, yeah, that's not really helping, because we have a truce with Hormuz. And this will take some time until it's over. We also have a truce with Mamluks and with Mutapa and with Busoga and with Sakalava and with Gujarat. But we don't have a truce with Afghanistan. And we have claim on Kandahar. How about Afghanistan? They are allied with Multan. So if we fetch some more army. Oh, there is some army. And he's going there. Ah, yeah. I didn't play for quite some time, so I really don't know what we wanted to do last time. Okay, so we will again attack Multan. Probably will feed Sindh in this war a bit. And get some money out of Multan. After that, we'll take Kandahar and other stuff from Afghanistan. Yeah, that's cool. Let's do this. We have fifth rank. Whatever. Oh, we could take tech, but the problem is we still have this minus 39%. I really don't want to take it. Although we would get some state slots. How long until we are? I'll have to see. Institutions we. So we need just one more province one more province and then we can take a loan, probably. So, how about you? Ah, no, nope, nope. Not so soon, yeah, probably soon. Beja and Senna will be there soon enough. After they two got this, we probably are able to buy the institution. So I really don't want to waste my... On the other hand, we have minus 20% because we have such a big neighbor bonus now. Hmm. We should probably take it anyway. I mean, it's just minus 19%. Hmm. Plus 19%. Yeah, let's take it anyway. Especially, we really want to do some more of these corings. Hey, we can make Sakalava into a... This would be great. Sakalava is the best of these because it has the most Sakalava, Lower Yemen. They are good choices because they can be after we made them a province. So we have three, like Sakalava, Lower Yemen and Said or Upper Yemen. Upper Yemen are the more, are the better provinces. Side are more provinces. Hmm. Or Muscat. Kurdufan. Where is Kurdufan? Is this in this list? Ah, yeah, down there. Dofar, hmm. Nah, Central Sahara, no, because we have Coptic religion there anyway. Ajuran would also be interesting, but it's really trash country, nah. Side, we want to take Side, Sakalava and Lower Yemen, why not? Why not? So let's make it into a state. Mm-hmm. Juba, nah. Butua, we should take Butua because of the gold mines. Yeah, of course we should take that. Probably we should not take Said. Then we should take Sakalava and not Mozambique, but Sakalava and Lower Yemen. Or Upper Yemen. This is really rich country. We should take the rich country. Yeah, we don't have the administrative power now. Can't do anything about it. Doesn't matter. So, with this said, you're transporting steel. You are doing some nice work here. Yep. Okay. This guy will be replaced by this guy. And this guy, 5-3 or 2-6, 4-6. Ooh, 4-6. So let's do some war. Nah, we have to bring back some guy here. Supply limit, yeah. There it is. Okay. Let's see. Fully maintained. Capital Fort. Fully maintained. Capital Fort. They don't have mothballed forts. Yeah. What can we do? Let's declare some war. And let's take Kandahar. Do this as we did this before. We'll take most of his land now, and we'll take all his money as it goes, and probably also Jaisalmer. Well, nah, probably only his money. We really want money because we want to take the institution soon. Yes. does he have here? Can we just say that you are doing the siege here? How about that, Sindh? How about you just try to get this? Where are the Afghanistan troops? I really don't know. I really don't care. As long as they are not attacking me. Seems as they are not attacking me. Like the Molten troops. Ah, that's nice. Let's send all these together with my okay. Normally this should be done soon with my 10,000 cannons. Why exactly did we just lose this? Ah, come on. Can we just take Kandahar? This would be nice. Really? Yeah, that's nice. That's the thing I wanted to hear. Nah. Let's go to Ghazni. On the other hand, we probably can make some peace with them already. We really don't want much of them. On the other hand, probably they are not willing to do this. Why not? I I want this peace deal. Let's see if they are willing when Lahore falls. How about now? Ah, now you're willing to do this. Yeah, that's nice. Fine. These guys stay here, the rest of you go there. Let's move on to Kabul. So let's see. What am I? What are my friends doing? That's Kabul. People. We probably want all this region up to Raw, that we take every castle that he owns. So the next war is even easier. And Kandahar is a castle in the mountains, probably. Isn't it? No. Oh yay! Really? 1,000 ducats! Best timing ever. It's highlands and desert. Nah, okay. Than nothing. Really good timing. Really good timing. We really will need this money probably. There are some pirates. Really? Oh. Can we hunt some pirates? Can you just go there? If we go there, we will fight some pirates, probably. This will cost us some money, of course, but yeah. That's that. I really don't want pirates around. They're measly scum. That's good. That's good. Soon, not so soon. Come on, let's just fall the row. Take military tech again, but we really don't need to. We have so much ahead of the military. So let's see, just come to me and we will try to relieve the bomb siege. So let's go to Gujarat again. Our war is faster than the war with from the Mamluks, from the Ottomans. Oh, although there they are as well. That's good. Probably. Nah. Stupid. Go there. Probably they will take a peace deal now anyway. We are at 92%. Like this. How about that? With all your money. What? Nah. All your money and war reparations and some prestige as well, like not giving the Ottomans military access and not being the ally of Multan. Oh, that's good. That's fine. So, how about you guys going to Bela? You going to Kalat? And you also going going to Kandahar at the time. So let's see. Get rid of a bit of the unrest here. So, what's our next war? Probably Sindh with Gujarat, but with Gujarat we still have a truce, yeah, for 6 years. So probably not Gujarat. How about you claim Rajkot, huh? Come on, Sindh, you can do this for me. Or Malwa, just get some claims. I don't care how you do it. How about you? You're not getting claims, do you? Nah. Why should you? So, let's see. How's this going on? So, like in 1 year, now it's in 7 months or something like that. And how about Beja? When do they get it? In 7 months or something like that, yeah. Let's see how this works out. You get 2 more ships. So, interesting. We have now access to Lahore, and we have even an emporium in Lahore. So we are at least 13%, and we are transferring this to Samarkand. Why should we transfer it to Samarkand? Nah. Let's transfer it to Gujarat. Why would we transfer it to Samarkand? Can't we tell them that we wanted to transfer it to Gujarat? I mean, this would be sensible, wouldn't it? for our traders. You really don't want to put it there? Even Sindh is doing it. So why shouldn't we do it? We want to put it into this direction, not into that direction. Sindh, Gujarat, Rajkot. Forgot to take the time. Yeah, we are out of time anyway. So I hope you enjoyed this episode again, and next time I hope we can see each other again. Until then, see you, bye.